Now I have two puppies staring at me.
According to the maid Sophic statement to the police,
what?
She felt that Owen was, quote, either worried about something or afraid.
What?
End quote. And that, quote,
go lay down.
To kind of keep in the dark. End quote. At 4 p.m., Sophic returned with new towels.
Go lay down.
Laying on the bed, completely dressed, in the dark. With the door unlocked.
You're psycho.
Saw a note that read, quote,
psycho.
John, I will be back in 15 minutes.
Psycho wait, puppy.
End quote.
If fat psycho puppy.
If you're in the bed, no. Yeah, I think that's a good instinct to have. If you see a guy laying on a bed in the dark, awake, just like
what?
Looking at you, I think that's your cue to leave.
The next day on January 3rd, Sophie came back to clean the room at 10:30 a.m. She noticed that the door had been locked from the outside and assumed that Owen
yeah. Evil phone's gonna get you, Brody. Evil phone's gonna get you.
Which meant that someone else had locked the door from outside.
You want treats?
While Sophic was still in the room,
you want treats?
Did
your mama get you treats? I don't know. Should you get treats?
My thought is, who is this person that's locking him in the room, or who is he waiting for that he